Elmsford can now claim they have the best tasting water in all of Westchester. The village competed against seven other municipalities in this annual blind tap water taste test competition today in White Plains. The contest is held to promote the good quality of tap water across the county and highlight the role the health department plays in keeping that water safe.
Well, this is the way they can show that all the hard work that they put into maintaining their supplies, their water supplies. So, I mean, yeah, absolutely. It's a big thing for them.
Well, in addition to bragging rights, the village of Elmsford will compete in a regional competition in September.
The only bad news is Mother Nature is going to provide us with some more drinking water in the form of rain very, very soon.